Hey everybody, it's John, W5CYF, and welcome on back here to this old messy ham shack I've got behind me. I'm going to give just a little update. I've got several emails recently and a couple of private messages wondering what's going on with the ham radio progress. I haven't put any videos up concerning ham radio lately, and I'm just kind of bringing you an update on what's going on here. You may have noticed that I've been putting a lot of home shop machining on YouTube here for the past couple of months, and that's for two reasons. Primarily, I'm a little bit behind on projects, and the projects that I decided to do the YouTube on actually got more involved than I thought. And third, I'm trying to make hay while the sun shines. Here in Texas, you can only work certain parts of the year out in my shop in the garage. It gets pretty hot in the summer, pretty cold in the winter, so I try to just get a whole bunch of videos going on it so that I can space those out for machining. So that's one reason. Second reason is that I haven't put up a whole lot of ham radio here recently is, in addition to just not having the time to do that, the noise here in East Texas, in the neighborhood that I am, something has happened. It has just gone off the scale. And even though I'm still active and I'm still doing CW, it has just so much noise, it's hard to just catch a time. I get up pretty early in the morning, so I have some pretty good luck with the gray line on 100 somewhere along in there on the CW, and a little bit during the day on 40 meters. So 20 meters and 40 meters is about where I'm staying at, but the noise is just really bad. It's sort of taking some of the enjoyment out, so I'm waiting on the noise to die down. They're doing some work here in the neighborhood on some electrical, and they've been doing that for the past month or two, and it's gone totally crazy. The third reason is we have sold our RV in the market, perhaps for another one, but we sold our RV, and I did a lot of my YouTube CW videos from the RV. So no excuses, just an explanation of where we are, and the plans are to get back doing the videos. I've got on my calendar a pretty nice QRP build, and plans are to get that thing started somewhere around October, 1st of November, when the weather cools off, and then I can move back into the ham shack here because the garage is going to start getting a little too cold on me. But the project, and I don't want to get into details about it, but it's a very popular kit, and it just does really well. It's a little bit more involved than, say, a rock mite kit might be, or an MFJ cub, and it's got several different frequency options that we can do. And anyway, don't want to talk too much more about that, but I've seen a couple of these rigs in action, and they are just absolutely phenomenal. So stay tuned for that. And then the other thing is I've got a few things that I'm getting ready for the Shreveport Ham Fest, which is actually this weekend. I'm recording this the weekend before August the 12th of 2017. Against all good judgment, this is my third 10-tech Century 21. I'm going to sell that. I'm downsizing here. We've moved into a smaller space, and I just don't have the room I once did for my ham shack. So I'm selling the Century 21 along with the Keir and several different QRP rigs, Elecraft KX1. I'm going to sell it. Not to get out of ham radio. Oh, no, not at all. What I'll be doing is actually putting that money back into the shack and doing some other things along the way, kits for YouTube and so forth like that. Anyway, thought I'd give you just a little update. W5CYF alive, well, and on the air, and looking for a contact with you. And of course, it's CW. Until next time, this is John, W5CYF 73 from the great state of Texas.